I think that for, you know, for Shohei, he's got it down in the sense of the day to day. I think that each day he has a plan, and part of that is the rehab process. Part of it is today he's going to take live batting practice, so to prepare himself for that. I don't know, haven't had the conversation as far as like the expectations. I think it's just more of kind of each day preparing himself, and you know, as we start playing games, and at some point in time he'll get into games and just to kind of get better each day. I think the English, he's better than he exudes. I think his eagerness to assimilate with his teammates. I think that, you know, the pitcher hitter component, the Japanese player component. So that in itself sort of puts him in a certain category to kind of individualize him, right? Different than other players. But in the short time that I spend with him, he's engaged in meetings. He contributes, and you know, there's been some outings and some things with his teammates that he's participated in. So you know, that's something that, you know, you never know until you get to spend time with the player. But that's something as far as us, you know, he knows, you know, his value for the team and the organization. And that's been fun for me. I think just the poise, the composure to, you know, obviously there's a lot of expectations, and for him to kind of control the emotion still, execute pitches, and obviously there are rave reviews from the hitters.